Alright, so we're doing balance rod replacement for windows. Alright, we already extracted one of the old rods. Now we're going to extract the window. Okay. Set the window down right here. Okay, take the old rod. Pump them out. Pop out the two little hooks. Right. Take the new rods. Okay, make sure the sash guides are good. And they are. On the rod, and the window is ready to go in.
I'm going to catch a little bit higher at the edge.
Fit it in, get it square, and then bring it down nice and square. Have it catch the balance rods down, close the wings, and leave it functioning.